save the rhinos, we just have to stop hunting them down. Did you know that rhinos horns aren't made out of bones at all? I'm here to talk about rhinos today. And for those of you who have not yet subscribed, please hit the subscribe button below. And now let's go! In the wild, rhinos and ox peckers are buddies. Ox peckers get free food by eating off ticks and other parasites from the rhino's back. Rhinos use their horns to protect themselves and their bodies, the ox peckers, from danger. And in exchange, the rhino gets his back cleaned and gets alerted when there's a predator around. The ox pecker uses high pitch sound and low pitch sound to alert the rhino when there's a predator around. Surprisingly, rhino's horns aren't connected to their bones. Their horns are made out of a substance called keratin. Because of this, their horns are really light, and this same keratin is what is in our hair and fingernails. Rhinos are one of the most interesting creatures on earth, but the sad part is they're always being hunted down by poachers because of their horns. Everybody knows their horns are their weapons, but people believe that their horns have medicinal powers. So poachers hunt rhinos down and kill them, remove their horns, and sell them for a huge amount of money. To save the rhinos, we just have to stop hunting them down. Please press the like button below. Please hit the subscribe button below.